Peru, a country on the verge of civil war, is home to violent rebel activity. Here, terrorists have started a fire in a paint factory. What the firefighters do not know is that there are also bombs planted within. The firefighters are blown off the ladder, suffering second and third degree burns on their hands and faces.